MCNG. Today, I'm going to be playing some Hunger Games, and now somebody has joined. It is CloakingSkate23. Hello. Hi. So yeah, hopefully more people are going to join this battle, so that way it can be a bit more interesting than just two people fighting each other. Hopefully more people. Please let me out. Please. Ooh, someone joined. Hey, it's another Steve person. Kind of looks like me. Hello. Okay, so now it's three people battling it out, and not just two people. So that's good. Hello. Hey, person. Hey, other person. Let's get some loot. And one more. There we go, that should be about good. Not gonna need that. I don't care if he takes it or not. Sharpness? I thought it was gonna be fire aspect. That's what I go for. Probably gonna be following me, so I'm gonna go up here. Wait, right here. I see him come up. Nope, don't see him. He's not following me. Okay, time to hit the chest over here. Okay. Let's see, what did I get? Regeneration. That's pretty good. Weakness. That's also gonna be good. I see somebody. I see him on the right. Ooh, another person joined. Okay. Nope, someone's already raided that chest. It was probably her. Okay, let's see. They left? They left me. All alone. Oh, yeah. Okay. So there's one other person. Yay. So I won't have to cut to a different part. Okay, hopefully. Let's see. Where should we go? Cavern. Ah. No, he left me all alone. Yay, two people have joined! Woohoo! I was waiting for a couple minutes there. Okay. Hopefully they won't leave this time. So we got a spider in a tuxedo and Tennis Steve. I mean, Ghast. And we got Herobrine. Hi. 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 Yes, hi. Hello. Hello. I'm just gonna... Ah! Ooh. Rex Gaming 555. Well, he joined. Hey, we got a TV man. Okay, let's do this. Come on, we got this. We're up against a couple other people, and Laser9641 joined. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, wait a minute, I need the poison. I need the poison so that way I can just poison them and then be like, haha, run away. Hey, Mr. TV Man's leaving me. Get back here, Mr. TV Man! Haha! Okay, son. I missed it. Oh, I got him! Now I'm just gonna need to heal. Okay. Okay. I know there's a chest over here. I know where pretty much a lot of these chests are. I'm just gonna walk away. Okay, so he's right in that little cubby hole. See, that I like strength. That helps. Got a shovel. What else? Okay, the shovel might be useful. And I don't have another splash potion on me. Wait, my armor? Ooh, this might be helpful. Okay, I see him up there and the person down there. Not gonna need that. Ooh, he was probably digging through that chest and probably left a couple of things. Nope. And I'm gonna want this instead of my leather cap. Okay, thank you. And thank you. I'm on the rope! See, that is not how you play Hunger Games. Not at all. That is how you jump. Not like how I did earlier. Okay, what's in this chest? Ooh. What's this one? Same. Okay. Ooh, invisibility. That's going to be helpful. Slowness. That means able to attack less. Well, attack slower, basically. I could have fallen if I didn't do that right. Let's go in this chest. Ooh, a bow, finally. Okay, let's put the bow right there. No! My invisibility! No! Okay. Okay, let's... I missed. I know that. Okay, he probably knows where I am now. Let's hit this chest, because I saw it was refilling. And nope, it wasn't. It's just me and that one other guy. Okay, let's see. Is he behind me? Nope. Ooh, but this chest is refilling. I'm gonna want this. Okay, let's see. Slowness and weakness. Mmm, that's gonna be helpful. Now, where is he? Let's try to find him. Where are you? I'm gonna come to you if you're not gonna come to me. Let's raid this. Woo-hoo-hoo, good chest. Okay, that should be about good. Now, where are you? He's probably, like, somewhere behind me or something. Ah, he's right over there. Okay, let's see. He's gonna be heading over there. Okay. Let's cut him off. Let's get him. Oh, I thought there were two people. I would have been like, what? How is there two people? Okay, so he's coming over here, I think. Let's head on over there and get him. I see you. Dude, you can't hide. Weakness or slowness? Weakness. Hey! Oh, 1.5 hearts. Now that is how you win. Yummy. Golden apple. Yummy. Okay, let's do this next match. We've got this, guys. Okay. Well, somebody drop this. There you go. That was yours. Hello. Hi. Uncle Sam? You're not red, white, and blue. Oh, no. Not the glitch. I remember that. I'm sorry you're stuck there. I'm sorry you're stuck there. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're stuck. Here, let me help you. Let me grab you. Oh, I was trying to pull him down. Because that's how, well, when someone's stuck in the air, what do you gotta do? You gotta pull them down. Okay, I see you, and you. Let's get the loot. Ooh, poison. That's gonna be helpful. Run away! Ooh, we've got this. Anyone following me? And nope. Ooh, no, I'm keeping the stick. Okay, wait, let me grab the fire resistance, because last time, someone may have a fire sword, and that's not gonna go over too well. Okay, put all my food over there. So I'm just gonna be like, whoop, 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 hurt him, then give him the poison. No, wait, give him the poison, then hurt him. Okay, that should be a good plan. Let's go on top of the house here. Okay, where are you guys? I don't see anyone. Probably all hanging out in the middle. Oh, I see someone. Hey, I see you. I see you. I think he's running away from me. Ooh, he had a diamond sword! Gimme. Thank you. I got a diamond sword now. And a fire aspect stick. That's gonna be pretty good. I think this is a good weapon right here. Just a stick with fire on it. So that way I could just hit them. They're on fire. Ah! They're taking damage while I'm hitting them. So that's pretty good right there. Knockback. A bow. I'm gonna need that. Should I take this knockback? Sure, why not? Oh, look at that, it's sliding down. You need to slide down. Weep! Okay, let's see, I'm gonna need to eat. Hey, Mr. Bat! Hi! Hey, Mr. Bat, look at this! Oh, man. Okay, I saw that person. Did you see him? If not, rewind. I think I hit him. Okay, let's put my bow right there just so I'm ready. Okay. Ooh, I see some people. Nope! Hey, where are you? Aha, stay right there. Don't move. You're under arrest. Did you see that? He just fell down there. Oh, he's gonna be probably coming up soon. Gonna try and get me. I'm just gonna hide right here. He'll never see me. This is the perfect hiding spot. Well, that's where my arrow went that was glitching out. Let's see. He's gonna be coming up soon. Oh, I see a person over there. Let's take him now. Take him down and out. Does he have feather falling boots? He's running away from me and I have a stick! Dude, you have a diamond shovel! Hey, stop that! That's not nice! He hits me and then runs away. Take him down! Aw, man, I couldn't. Ooh, I see you. You're dead. Let's go look at his loot. Ooh, he had some good stuff. Let's see. What is this? Fire aspect? Wait a minute. Ooh, fire aspect shovel? This is better than my stick! And he lost. No. Oh, Oh no, 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 gonna lose, gonna lose. I don't wanna lose, please don't kill me. I don't want to lose. No, you will lose. You will lose! Oh, one heart and I won! Oh, wow, that was good. That was good. And I can't even get in the boat. That was so good. I had one heart left. And I was just about to die, and then I took him out. That was so good. Oh, that was... Okay, guys, you ready for the next round? Let's see how good we do. Hello. Hi. Let's go to Cove. I like that place. There you go. Have an arrow. Because you've been so good. Everyone has been doing so good in this. I'm just like, yes! One heart left. Last time, 1.5 hearts. Uh-oh, will this round be half a heart? Oh, look at... Oh, I've never been in this spot. I've only been in, like, those ones. I haven't been right here. Okay. If I got some shears... Shh! I don't have a diamond sword! They'll never know! Is anyone following me? Nope. No one's following me. Okay. Let's grab this. Thank you. Now let's run. Because somebody might be following me, and I don't want them to. Okay. They're not near me. Okay, let's rearrange my stuff there. There we go. What potion is this? Swiftness. Shears! You can't beat shears! You can't beat shears! What? Dude! You don't... Never mind. He wanted to escape from me. He can escape from me. Savage Sarah. Let's see. Nope, no chest right there. Keep on going down. Aha, chest! Yes, we're gonna need regeneration, and yes, we're gonna need healing. We're not gonna need that or that. Okay. Let's see, is anyone down here? I'm not seeing anyone. Let's head back up. These stairs are so hard to get up. Okay, let's run over here. Okay, are any of you guys standing right here in the middle? I found you! Aw, man, I was drinking that. Hey, don't drink that. I had my lips on it. Don't drink that. I dare you, don't drink it! Wait, she has a diamond sword, did you see that? If you didn't, rewind and pause the video, because she has a diamond sword! I think she's gonna win. Let's follow her. Ooh, it's a battle! Uncle Sam versus Cosmom! But it's a girl! It's a man, but it's a girl! I'm so confused! Confusing person won. They won. And now they're happy. They are very happy. I was doing so good. I was the least thirsty. Even though there was lava, I wasn't thirsty. But I'm thirsty now. Yummy. That was some yummy, delicious water. Well, the confused person left. Let's look out this window, admiring everything, even though we cannot leave. I want to leave. Let me leave! Mojang, please let me leave. Create some way for us to get out. I'll punch my way out here. See, look at like this. Doesn't work. Ooh, where should we go? People want cavern, so I'm going to cavern. Ah, stab it! It's lagging! Okay. Thank you. Thank you for stop lagging the game. I want to push the button. Push. Push. Okay, you guys ready for this round? Let's do this. Okay, so we got... Ooh, Anakin Skywalker. Hello! Get the loot, go! No, I'm out of here. Ooh, sharpness or knockback? I'm going with the fishing rod. I can break a fishing rod faster than I can break a sword. All you need to do is just mash the buttons like crazy. All you need to do is do your fishing line out, and then just whack at the exact same time. Just mash those two buttons like crazy, and you'll break it as fast as Sonic the Hedgehog. Ooh, poison. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Ooh. Aha! Okay, sharpness. Let's move these around. I want that. I would like that there, and that one there. There we go. Okay, I got everything arranged. So I could just... And then they're out. I see someone. Here's our first victim. Aw, man. Ha! You are hurt! And now you have fallen. You fell. I will get you! I'm an enemist. Okay. He knows that I would win. Mwah! All I'm doing is mashing the buttons. Mash the buttons! Button masher! No, I had my lips on that too! Come on, Mr. Laser! Well, I guess I wasn't doing too good. I'm gonna sit in this nice looking chair here. I like my chair. This is my new chair of awesomeness! Of epicness! Okay, let's examine. Ooh, it's acting fly or something like that. Oh, acting Philly. Acting Philly. He's acting like a Philly cheesesteak. Hey, Mr. Philly cheesesteak. I'm looking at you. Mr. Philly cheesesteak. Mr. Philly cheesesteak. No, you need that armor. That's iron, and it's enchanted. Well, that person fell to get down faster, but hey, that's a good thing. He drops down. Aha! I survived. Now I just need to eat this pork chop. Someone comes by. Whack! Dead. That was funny. Ooh, thorns. Ha! A diamond shovel versus a wooden sword. What? Who will win? Of course, the diamond tool wins. Good job, Mr. Sir. Steady graph. Philly cheesesteak went bye-bye. Let's go all the way to the top. I want to go outside of here. See ya! Oh yeah, I forgot. I can actually leave. Somewhat. Okay. Let's see. See, look at this. Here's a village. This is what it feels like to be one block tall in a village. Please, nobody tell Mojang about this. I used to be able to get out of the Cove map, but they got rid of that now. So please don't tell him about this. I like leaving this place. Please. Ooh, cave. Ooh. Let's not go in there, and I'm just gonna, leave. Okay, goodbye. Whoa, I can actually get pretty far. Look at this. That's cool. Let me see if I can go to the other side. Okay, let's see. Ow. Is there a way out of here? Let me see. I'm examining. I don't see another way. I see water. Villagers, what do you do in your pastime? You like breaking your own farms? Is that what you like doing? Okay, I'm gonna go. No, I don't want to go in that cave. Ooh, I want to go in this water. Okay, let's see. So yeah, have you ever wanted to leave the map? This is what it looks like to leave the map. Of course, there's nothing you can do. You're a bat. Can't do... Well, you don't have hands. You can't do anything. But you can finally see what a village looks like from one block tall. Or a grass from one block tall. Or maybe you want to see what this looks like from one block tall. Maybe you wanted to see the sun never move again from one block tall. Whatever you wanted to do from one block tall, you can do it now. Let me check in on the match if I can ever find it. Okay, let's see. Ha! I'm back. I'm back in here. Are they PvPing it? They're exchanging loot. Take them down. Come on. Come on, Steady Graph. You took out somebody. Please take out this person. Yeah. I'm just gonna sit on these vines right now. Just gonna chill here for a minute. Look at everything. Hey, look, people. Ah! They're fighting. Are they? Ah, yes, they are! All I did was just run away! Okay, come on. Yes, take him down! I'm going for Uncle Sam! They teamed up on him! They teamed up! Get him! Oh! Wait, I missed. Get him! Haha, got him. Let's look at all this loot. A diamond shovel, which he got rid of. Some apples. Chestplate. Fishing rod. Was that my fishing rod? It was my fishing rod! He stole my fishing rod! I'm just gonna swim. Ooh, a chestplate! Just sitting here. The Lonely Chestplate. That sounds like a movie title. The Lonely Chestplate. He waits for somebody to wear him. The Lonely Helmet, who's also the Lonely Chestplate's friend. And then we have these people. There's coal over there on the right side. I didn't know that before. I'm a heavyweight man. So yeah, I think that'll about wrap it up for the video today. I hope you really enjoyed this hilarious Hunger Games and me kind of, sort of, winning by one heart. Hello. By sort of kind of winning by one heart, but yeah, hopefully you guys will watch some more of my videos, please, because it's really fun to make these things. Have a wonderful day.